Okay, so we're working on Trot for Buddy in preparation. So a little bit with contact first.
Yeah.
So just pick up your rein. Ask to change direction a little bit. Pick up on your inside rein a fraction more.
Okay.
So to change. Turn. So repeating essentially what you're doing with the loose rein, but now you have a little bit of contact on the outside too. And change direction, and then release. So then release. Yep. Alright, so hopefully we're okay for Ruse. This is our first time through this morning. And then we're going to ask for Trot. Alright, off we go. Daddy has a nice pace going. And now he's got Trot. There goes Buddy, he's still going. Good work. I can't turn my head far enough.